guys, so welcome back to my YouTube channel, my channel that discusses faith, lifetime development. If you're new here, welcome. So for today, we're, you know, this is the continuation of our vlog, our journey to the altar vlog. So we have a dance class today for our first dance for our wedding. So we're in January. This is January 2021. Yeah. So we're going to a dance studio to learn some dances for our first dance for our wedding. So before that, we're going to stop by Starbucks. Today is like a holiday. So we're going to stop by Starbucks, get something MLK. To eat. MLK Day. Great, you know, stop by Starbucks, get something to eat, and then we'll be on our way to the dance studio for a dance lesson for our first dance. Yay! Excited! Yeah, it's Starbucks. Yeah, Starbucks. So we're gonna get some food and then we're gonna go to the dance class. So we just ate Starbucks. So we had sandwich, old-fashioned glazed donut and chocolate croissant. Yep. And some drinks like a chocolate and strawberry drink. So we're full. So we just packed at the dance studio and we'll be going in for our dance lesson.
Yup.
So we just got to the dance studio. This is the dance studio. Very nice. That's our lecture. Ooh. I'm vlogging. So guys, we just finished a lesson, dance lesson. How was it?
It was good, you know. How long was that? That was like
30 minutes.
Is that 30 minutes? Oh, 30 minutes. Yeah. So it was nice.
Yeah, so we're learning some dance steps for our first dance for our wedding. Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna go to the front now and you know, chat a little bit more about the plan we're gonna do for the class.
Correct.
Because today was a trial.
Yep.
So yeah. Alrighty.
Okay then.
So once again, this is the dance studio. We used this place for our lesson and it was really nice. So we played our music for the first dance and then we did some lessons, so yeah. Awesome. Awesome. So I'm filling out the form to get a plan for our dances. So yeah.
Hi there. What exactly are you still doing?
Filling out this form for our membership for the class. For the dance class.
Can you guys hear the music in the background? Hey.
Come on, slanted.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. So we just finished at the dance lesson, you know, and she gave us some options.
Yep.
Now we're trying to go to David's Bridal to pick up something.
Correct.
So yeah. Wedding plans coming right along. So, you know, we learned some dance steps for our first dance today.
Yeah.
So yeah.
This thing is not easy.
I mean, we did pretty good though.
Yeah, pretty good. For our first lesson.
Yeah. So now we're going to David's Bridal to pick up two of my bridesmaids' dresses arrived. So I'm just going to pick that up. And then, yeah. All right, guys. I really like that dance studio.
Yeah, it's nice.
They're really nice. Yeah, really nice. All right, guys. See you in our next video. Bye. Right,
goodbye.
Dance lesson.
Are you going to Cheers. Okay. I'm gonna move into part two.
Goodbye. Yeah.